Do damage. Tremendous ball played through. And finishing, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Rangers restarting the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Can they come up with a response? Superbly read and executed. Sterling. Bruno Fernandes has it. Oh, he's given it away. And a fine tackle. And giving it away. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Tremendous defensive acumen from Laporte. Given away again. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Simple for the keeper. Rashford. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Who can he pick out? Foiling them effectively. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Sterling. A very good tackle. Rashford. Bailey! Can they cover up? And second time around, he scores! But the kid seriously getting away from them. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, no.
Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Three goals without reply. Promising sequence. And making the run to the... Well, not coming close to hitting the target from there. Oh, in with a chance! And a fantastic diving save. Taken short. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. And unable to keep possession. He could pick out a teammate. Targets available. Cross comes in. Not away completely. And I think the threat has been averted. Could be a chance to break here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And space here on the flank. Aubameyang. Well, beaten easily here. A foul, but a... Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Oh, what's he gone and done? An important challenge, but they must remain organised. 15 minutes left for play.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Went in strongly, decisively. And they need to get tighter here. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Retaining possession proving difficult. Delightful pass. Thiago. And is it going to be Thiago? And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Aubameyang. And they need to get tighter. Well, not quite the result he was hoping for with that shot. Close, though. Well, this game is almost in the history books, and it's not going to be one the visitors will want to remember for long, Stuart.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly, they've not shown enough desire to close the opposition down. And secondly, they haven't defended their box well enough. It's been a poor defensive display.
Can he take advantage? Big chance. No way through. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. They need to get bodies back. All in all, a broken counter-attack. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy... Can he get them in front? And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff! So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. De Bruyne. Now Pogba, can he get them level? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. De Bruyne, disappointing pass. De Bruyne, can he convert? Determined block, sound piece of goalkeeping. He's given the ball away unnecessarily. Now can they create something? Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
That's a good-looking ball. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Well, they no longer have the ball. Dembele. Good use of advantage by the referee. Llorente. And Paul Pogba waiting to fire. A very effective clearance. Putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Anthony Martial. Can he play it in? perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Getting in there to intercept. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Martial. And the ball played over from the flank, but meat and drink to Laporte. Thiago. Well, far from the ideal pass. And a throw-in it's going to be. Pogba. Oh, this is looking promising. And he's made headway. And a goal to level this contest. All even.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So underway again at 2-2. Thiago. How about the cross? Robertson. Here's Fabinho. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, lovely ball. Rashford. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Rangers exploiting the space on the wing. And delivered by Bernardo Silva here. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Now the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Really nice ball. It could be up for grabs. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we have continuing coverage of the Champions playoffs coming right up. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, they were beaten in their last match, Derek, and I have to say, I was disappointed with their display. Let's hope they perform better today.
And the lineup for the home side. Ederson begins in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Raheem Sterling plays with Jadon Sancho on the flanks. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. This could be the equaliser. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. A foul, but advantage played. An awful lot of green space to run into. Really good high press. Well read to win possession back. Determined defending. And Aubameyang in control of the ball in that advanced position. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Richarlison. Failed to keep hold of it. Mahrez. And smart defending. Jadon Sancho. Nicely cut out. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Can he put it away? Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Bruno Fernandes. And that's an important intervention. And a creative look about this. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Saul. And attempting the through ball. And a goal! And you've got to say, it definitely took an deflection off the defender. So 2-0 now. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. Sancho deciding to go inside, and he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Mahrez. A chance to eat into their lead. Vigorous defending. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. And they know they need to stop him. Well, not coming close to hitting the target from there.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Tremendous block. Dangerous looking through ball, but he drifted into an offside position.
Well, he just thought about the pass for a fraction too long, and that's why it's offside.
Bruno Fernandes. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? The pressure was high, and they could be in here. And nicely parried away. Aubameyang. No space for them here. And he's in. Couldn't grab hold of it. And in at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper badly at fault. So there we have it. 2-1. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And he takes it away. Well, totally confused his opponent. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. They couldn't maintain possession. And he takes it on. Just made sure nothing came of that. Well, the referee let it go initially, but now he goes back and cautions him, Stuart.
Yeah, it's a good bit of refereeing. He tried to let the play continue, and then he came back for the booking.
He's driven in the corner. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Good-looking sequence. This could square the game. And turned onto the woodwork. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. The first half here comes to an end. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Now getting himself forward is Aubameyang. The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort, a good strike from him.
Space on the flank. It's looking promising. And he's through here. Well, fantastic reflex action.
Riyad Mahrez.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, a formidable striker, no two ways about that, and delivering here, Stuart.
Yeah, I think he'd be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal and a good overall performance from him, but the next goal is going to be key, I think.
Richarlison, committed challenge. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Might jump in front. It's still alive. Can they see this out now? Well, the action underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. Might be able to set up the chance, but the flag goes up offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Pressing high to win the ball. Aubameyang. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Defenders need to cover. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Well, he's lost the ball. 30 minutes left for play. This attack looks highly promising. Vardy, and brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Not a bad pass it was. And Aubameyang making the move with the ball at his feet. What's he going to do next? Vardy. Now just the tackle that was needed. Richarlison. Sterling has it. Sterling. This could square the game. Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Can he convert? Terrific block. A corner to Rangers as they look to build on their lead. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. So the current scoreline, 4-2. A foul, but advantage played. Really bright looking attack. And he read it well. Taking care of business defensively here.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Thiago. Now, this could really lift spirits. How about this? 4-3. He made it look simple, really. And successfully cut out. Oh, super piece of play. Takes the shot. Oh, it's gone in. And that will be written down as an own goal. No one. Oh, super piece of play. Takes the shot. Oh, it's gone.